David Bohm, I think really something like opener of our mind.
It has been said that we are deeply connected by an invisible field that unites us all. The first to hypothesize about this field was a little-known physicist named David Bohm.
Some source of new ideas is needed of a much higher energy.
Einstein referred to him as his spiritual son, and the Dalai Lama relied on Bohm to be his science guru.
So grateful.